Megan Rapinoe did not get a chance to protest the national anthem at last night's game. The owner of the Washington Spirit changed the pregame ceremonies and played the anthem while the players were still in their locker room. Rapinoe took a knee during a recent game to join NFL quarterback Colin Kaepernick's protest for minority rights.